This one's in the books, folks. Kirk, any final thoughts here?
You know, I think it was a well-played game for the most part. Tennessee State probably feels they should have won this game, but they just didn't make enough big plays when they needed to.
Folks, that's going to do it for this edition of NCAA Football 2005. We hope you join us again soon. Again, our final score, Alabama State 22, Tennessee State 6. Brad Nessler for Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit signing off. So long, everybody. Safely.